Adding a Razorpay payment button on your Wix website is easy. Just remember three simple steps: create, copy, and collect. So first, we head on to the Razorpay dashboard. Here, I'm going to create a simple button for Dr. Mithila Rao. I've decided to call the button Pay Fees, and the theme is going to be Razorpay Lite. Next, I've allowed the doctor to collect appointment charges as well as allow the customer to fill the amount in case they have any additional test charges. Next, we have gone ahead and collected details from the customer. I've also added a drop-down asking if they've visited the doctor before. Next, we do a simple review and go ahead to the next step. Here, copy the single line of code. Go back to your Wix editor. Click on Add and go to Embed. Inside Embed, select the HTML iframe. Go ahead and click on Enter Code and paste the single line of code that you just copied. Apply this code to see the button appear. Now, you can just go ahead and move this button around to any frame that you want. I would recommend increasing the size of this iframe so that the customers can see the entire button text in a single window. Simply go ahead and publish this website. And when you load it, you should now see the Pay Fees button. Clicking on the Pay Fees button would allow you to select any amount and add details for the customer and accept payments. Adding a payment button on your Wix website is simple. Go ahead and add your experience in the comments below. If you need more help, there are additional videos available on payment buttons, the link of which is given in the description of this video.